Practicing on a new piece, and I do that, I circle it so that when I get to it, I'll say, oh, that's right, I gotta go up instead of down. Okay, yeah, that sounded good. So just remember, you know, keep
it. I used to do that way, it was like a piece of cake at home.
Well, but you're playing in front of your teacher now, and your teacher is being a little bit critical to make sure you're playing it the best you can play it. When you play it at home, you think you're playing it the best you can play it, but then when you have your teacher, then your teacher says, well, now, wait, let's look at this, and let's look at that. So, see, you're playing it smoother already. It's sounding better.
Yeah, wait, like, I do everything more except that little.
Okay.
I'm going to practice this one tune
or
something like one or two times.
Okay, so what are those dots? You remember what they're staccato. What do you do on them? Play them like they're what?
Hot.
Hot. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, this is easy. Yeah. There's no A.
This is just
like here or no.
Bum, bum, dun, 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 dun.